Correct, and we have more breaking news just into the newsroom. Deputies say they were forced to shoot and kill a dog in Escambia County, Florida today. They were trying to arrest a suspect on Deerwood Road, and they say he released the dog to attack them. The suspect's name hasn't been released. No word why deputies were after him.
The Mobile County